They're excited for this new home. Scoot Henderson.